Today, the Paseo Gateway neighborhoods of the historic Northeast Kansas City community unveiled a new mural to raise awareness for peripheral artery disease, or PAD. People with PAD have clogged arteries in their legs and feet. More than 8.5 million Americans have this disease. Organizers say it is important to share public health information in a way that really sticks with people.
A lot of times when people do research, it stays in the research community or the scientific community, and it never really trickles down into the community. So we got a grant from the Patient-Centered Research Outcomes Institute, or PCORI, to do just that. So to take our research results and translate them into a message that was something that the community could definitely understand.
Community members also painted items that will be added to the mural at a later date, so we'll have to check back in to see how that ends up.